Hi, my name is Tien. I'm here with Jeremy at Australian Elite Team, and we're here for Submission Radio's Technique of the Week. I'll be showing a crucifix trap from Turtle. Okay, so I've got Jeremy and Turtle here. I want to have one knee pushed up against his thigh, right in between his ribs. I'm going to be pressuring down on his shoulders and pressuring down on his head so he doesn't get up. Now, I don't want to commit my hand too much, so I'm going to leave it floating around his bicep. I'm going to step his leg up and fade it. As he grabs my leg, I'm going to hook under his arm, swing that leg through, and forward drop, catching him over here. And now from here, there's a few positions to hold the legs. I can lock him up this way and trap his arms by pinching my knees together. And this can lead to triangle positions. Or if I have his arm switched over to this leg, I'll bring this leg over and I'll trap his wrist here and swing his arm there. And from here, there's a number of submissions you can do. You can choke, or you can armbar, or you can even just more and get a push-up.